Denise Marines, how do you feel about Seattle?
Seattle's awesome.
Let's take a gander at what she's gandering at. Let's meet our friend. Our friend here, perhaps his name is Pedro. Pedro the seagull. That's right, I named it. Okay, that's his name.
Pedro.
So Pedro the seagull.
Pedro.
What do you think about Pedro?
Pedro looks smart.
He does. He's chilling by the window. He's a smart Pedro.
He's working on his legs. He's got a little chicken legs. Don't let him hear me. He might be offended.
I think he heard everything. He heard the whole thing. Perhaps it hurt his So here we are. Hanging out with Pedro in Seattle.
You can't really see Seattle.
Because we're in it. We are in Seattle.
That being said,
we're getting some sea.
Fish time. Fishy.
We're getting very fishy. Very fishy.
We're at Pikes Place Market. We've got a music museum to go to and lots of magical things to happen. We did an open mic last night. It was fantastical.
Very cool. Got a hot vine.
Yep, hot vine pub. Rat. I rent travelers. Until next time.
Stay tuned.